Hey, Mom. I've been hiking this week, and I thought a lot about how many experiences you have created for us, and I'm so grateful for that. I'm grateful for all of the fun things that we've done together and all of the great experiences we've had. I'm grateful for the adventurous person you are, and I'm just grateful you're my mom. Happy Mother's Day.
Little baby told God, hey, I'm kind of scared. Down there, 'cause from here it looks like a little blue ball. That's a great big place and I'm so small. Hi, Mom, love you. I'm so grateful for you. I'm so grateful that you are so supportive and loving, and just like the song says, you teach us everything that we need to know. Love you. Why can't I just stay here with you? Did I make you mad? Don't you want me to? God said, oh child, of course I do. There's someone special that's waiting for you.
I just want to take this opportunity to tell you how much I love you and how much I look up to you, and just being able to live here with you for the last few years. I have seen how much you touch other people's lives and how much people love you, Mom. I just want to tell you how much I love you and how much an example you are to me of that love. And I'm so very grateful that you chose me to be your child. I love you. Happy Mother's Day.
So hush now, baby, don't you cry. 'Cause there's someone down there waiting whose only goal in life is making sure you're always gonna be alright. A loving angel, tender, tough and strong. It's almost time to go meet your mom.
Hi, Mom. So do you remember one Christmas we got a karaoke machine and we would spend days and hours just singing away, and you would always be our backup dancer. You were high kicking and always singing your little heart out. That's how it has been in my life. You've been so supportive and loving in everything that I do. And if my life were a performance, you'd always be my backup dancer. Thanks so much for the wonderful example. I love you so much. Happy Mother's Day.
You'll never have a better friend or a warmer touch to tuck you in. She'll kiss your bruises, your bumps and scrapes. Anytime you hurt, her heart's gonna break.
Hi, Mom. It's weird calling you Mom because you're old enough to be my sister. You've been wonderful. I absolutely have enjoyed being a member of this family. Your love and your guidance has meant a lot to me. Especially to my family. I don't know what we would do without you. Happy Mother's Day.
So hush now, baby, don't you cry. 'Cause there's someone down there waiting whose only goal in life is making sure you're always gonna be alright. A loving angel, tender, tough and strong. It's almost time to go meet your mom.
Happy Mother's Day, Janine. Thank you for all that you do for our family. We appreciate you and love you, and hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy Mother's Day, Nana. Thank you for being our Nana.
Mother's Day, Nana.
Thank you for being our Nana. You're the best Nana of the whole wide world.
Now when she's talking to you, make sure you listen close. She's gonna teach you everything you'll ever need to know. Like how to mind your manners, to love and laugh and dream. She'll put you on the path that'll bring you back to me.
This year, I'm happy to go to your house when they're at San Diego, so I'm happy to go swimming! It's the best thing ever. Happy Mother's Day!
Happy?
Happy.
Mother's?
Day.
Day.
I
love you.
So hush now, little baby, don't you cry. 'Cause there's someone down there waiting whose only goal in life is making sure you're always gonna be alright. A loving angel, tender, tough and strong. Come on, child, it's time. Meet your mom.
I'm glad you included me in this video talking about mother. She is not only your mother, but she is the mother to a lot of other people also. Mother of our family ward, mother of the YSA ward, and also mother of all the kids at Rosedale School. It's amazing when we're out in the community and all of a sudden there's kids running up to her and hugging her and saying, Mrs. Wilson, Mrs. Wilson. She is a person that truly loves being a mother. And she loves her grandkids. She loves being the best nana in the world. And more important, I love her because she is the best person that makes me better each and every day. We get to be parents together forever, and I love her very much.
Belong together. not shy. There's a whole lot I wanna say. Of course there is. Talk about friendship and loyalty. Talk about how much you mean to me. And I promise to always be by your side whenever you need me. The day I met you was the luckiest day of my life. And I bet you feel the same. At least I hope you do. So don't forget me if the future should take you away. Cause you'll always be part of me. We belong together. We belong together. Wait and see. It's gonna be this way forever. We belong.
Take you away, cause you always